My lecturer asked the whole class to join. It was actually in my final semester, there's this subject called furniture design, and we just took the project brief from MIFF, which is to design a furniture that's according to Malaysian lifestyle, and the whole class submitted an entry, that's why, yeah. And with interior design, that what I did, it's actually like a stepping stone for me to what I want to do in the future as a designer only, yeah.
其实讲起来也好笑，我去到的时候基本上都写到七七八八了，说剩下那几个就，其实也不过也讲真，也是这个产品是比较适合我们的这个工厂所做的，因为它是用 board 嘛，基本上说是比较适合我们了，它的设计的那个 sense OK 蛮不错的，尤其是它很比较注重在 simple and stylish 上。
Today is actually very productive because I get to finally see my product in real life scale, and as well as the workmanship was really good. Like, it's really nice to actually touch it, and everything was so clean and cut as just as what I want. They are both very friendly people, as in whatever I want, like whatever color that I want, they will just try to make it up for me. Like this wasn't actually the exact color that I wanted, but this is the sample they made up, so they actually took the initiative and effort to actually keep changing the color for me to suit my design. Yeah, it's really good. This design was actually for my furniture design subject. So once I got shocked, I was very shocked and very glad at the same time, because it was my first time to join a furniture competition and I got to the top finalists, yeah.